It was painful.
Alright, give me an update. How did you feel after I adjusted you?
Good.
Good. How do you feel today?
Probably a little tense.
Where's the tension at? Like right here?
Yeah.
Okay, little upper back neck stuff. Is it bothering you in the gym?
Not really.
Okay, good. Okay, so you feel good functionally, high function too. Any new PRs lately?
No.
No? That's good. When does it bother you the most? Depends on what?
The humidity.
Really? You're getting affected by the weather?
Yeah.
Where do you feel it the most? When it's high humid or low humid or what?
High humidity.
Okay, where do you feel it the most?
I guess I'd say like neck and upper back. I work at a computer. Mm-hmm. Well, I did. I quit.
You did? You quit your job?
Yeah.
Nice. Good for you. How's the low back? Anything going on down here?
No.
All right, I'm going to push into your SI joints, okay? I'm going to lower this down just a little bit like this. Any tenderness or discomfort here?
No.
Tenderness, discomfort here?
No.
Tenderness, discomfort, heat, or...
No.
Is that ticklish, or just tender? Okay, what about this one on the right? Tenderness, discomfort, here.
Not really.
Okay, very good.
I'm pretty ticklish.
Yeah, it's stiff in here. Okay, we got some spine stiffness here. A little bit of trigger point in the trap and levator scapula. Rhomboids are okay. A little bit more tight on the left here. And we have some rotator cuff stuff, teres underneath here that we have to work on. That's not great, right?
No.
Okay. Okay, anything else? Any headaches going on recently?
Nope.
No, any sicknesses, illnesses? You've been in the doctor's office? You had any change in medications?
Nope.
Taking any new supplements?
Nope.
Okay, any accidents, injuries to report since last time?
Nope.
Okay, good. All right, let's take care of this upper back stuff. We've got some muscle stuff here to work out too, and we'll go from there.
Okay.
All right, so we're going to track the sacrum movement, okay? You do have this, we saw this last time, you have this very gentle little curve here in the thoracic lumbar region. So I want to see and track it if your sacrum and your ilium are moving together. Like, yeah, you see how like, it's almost like how I just that little push and you're off balance.
Mm-hmm.
That's too much.
My balance is awful.
Too much off balance. All right, so let's do this. I'm going to place my fingertips on top of your hips, okay? All right, so you're going to bend forward and touch your toes. Okay, ready? Hold on, let me get this contact. PSIS-S2 tubercle here. Go ahead and touch your toes. Okay, come back up. Your knees just buckled. Do it again do it again. Okay, back up. A little bit of decreased movement on the left, and also your hamstring is too tight. For swing motions, lateral swing indicates hypermobility, forward to backwards indicates fixated pelvis. Go a little bit of forward back, and it wants to come to the forward left. So that could be a compensation away from that left SI joint, which is restricted on motion.
Breathe it out. Just keep breathing.
Thank you. central breathing. All right, let's give it a try here. Make you go and take a deep breath in and out. Good sinking in. That was okay. I wanted to stop here, another breath in, out. Good sinking. All right, let's check the lumbar here. Go ahead and lift your right leg up in the air. Here, put that down. Whole thing, lift the whole thing up. Good, down. Left lumbar is good. Down. Left leg. High as it can go. Down. Right. Down. Left. Down. Which one is more difficult?
Say the left.
All right, let's check the Logan fibers here. I'm going to come down to the bottom of the sacrum. Any tenderness, discomfort here?
No.
Here.
A little bit.
Here.
No.
Here.
Tiny bit.
Most here? Okay, nice, gentle breathing. We're going to follow this tension here up the spine until it releases. Good. It's already starting to let go. It doesn't take long. There. Okay, retesting. Still tender? Same, better or worse?
Better.
Good. Breath in, and then as you breathe out, we're going to lean back but hold the slouch the whole time, okay?
Okay.
All right, take a deep breath in. Lean back as you blow it out. Breathe. Keep breathing. Breathe in. One more. All the way down. Okay, not bad. Do nice and gentle. Good. Following the breath down. Good. Lean back. Here, we're going to bend the top leg like that. Bottom leg's t-shirts. Pull this out like this. Deep breath in. Pull out. Good. Shoulders and hips. Good. Good. One more. Bring your back. How's that?
Good.
Right now. Okay, let's see what your next is today. Go ahead and turn your head to the right. Good. Back to center. Now left. Back to center. Okay, bring your right ear down to your shoulder. Good. Left ear. Center. Okay, nice and relaxed here. Let's go through this range of motion. Okay, let's get your ankle adjusted here. Let this relax as best you can. Good. Relax. Hold them together as hard as you can. Hard as you can. Don't let me pull it apart. Hard. That cracked, right? Did it crack?
A tiny bit.
Okay. Pyloric sphincter. Diaphragm. Okay, deep breath into your belly. And really push your belly out as you breathe. Good, do that a couple more times. Your occiput on the left side here. So we're gonna bring your head over like this and hold on to the bottom of your skull at the base right here like this. Good. Okay, now lean back on me just a little bit like this. Good. And we're just gonna kind of like sink in here. Good, lifting. Good, right there, just like that. You're doing good. Nice gentle breathing. Good. Okay, nice and gentle breathing. Good, one more breath, we'll follow this one out. Good, shoulders and hips sinking in. Very nice, letting it all go. Terrible?
No.
Fantastic?
Middle.
All right, right from here, let's do this. Go ahead and push your foot down against me here. Harder. Good. Come on, push. Yeah, that's very good. Keep it going. Good, keep it going. Keep it going. Keep pushing. Come on, I'm letting you in. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Now keep pushing, okay? Keep pushing, but let me win. Let me win. Keep pushing, but let me win. Keep pushing now. Good, a little bit more. Okay, right there's the end range. Good, right there. Let that sink right there. Good. Feel it? Hamstring? Mm-hmm. Yeah, your knee wants to get right there. It's not bad. It's good. Not as good over here, huh? You feel that, huh? Hamstring? Tight? Hamstring feels tight there?
Yeah.
All right, let this relax here. Courtney, straighten the knee. Good. Okay, now push down against me. Good, push. Good, keep pushing. There you go, keep pushing. Push, 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 push. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Keep pushing, now I'm gonna let you in. Keep pushing, keep pushing. I'm letting you in. There you go, keep pushing, keep pushing. Keep pushing, harder, come on. Good, okay, now I'm gonna push back. Let me win a little bit. There you go. Push, hard. Hard. Okay, relax. Does it hurt high in your hamstring or low in your hamstring?
It hurt like in here.
Does it do it over here too? It's terrible, huh?
Yeah.
Unless you're tender.
A little tender.
Right there. Do you feel how it's like, kind of like crunchy at the bottom? You're going to squat 400 after this. So there's like those little micro crunches in there. You feel that? The fascia is like the tissue that's in between the muscles. Like, you're familiar with it, right? You've seen it? No?
No.
It's like it like wraps all the muscles and connects everything and is continuous throughout your whole body. Like that roughness, that coarseness in there. Yeah, it's IT band and myofascial microadhesion. That's all it is. Just relax.
Not the fingers.
All right, let me just at least do the thumbs. You gotta take care of your wrist, too. So nice and straight here. Tender left and right, are they equal?
Kind of equal.
Tender left and right, is that equal?
Equal.
Tender left or right, is that equal?
I think left more than right.
You feel that?
Yeah.
Is it that one or this one?
That one.
The left, okay. I'm gonna contact, let this arm relax. I'm gonna contact this rib head with my thumb right there, like this. Same thing underneath this arm here. Good, now look straight up. Look straight up, bring your head back onto my shoulder. There you go, keep breathing. Pretty cool, right? Okay, ready, hold on, let's recheck now. Still tender? Mm-mm. Is it awesome? Okay, right side, push. Push. Dope. All right, push this left one here. Push. A little bit more. Harder. Give it to me. Hard as you can. Breathe. Try to center your breath right here to where my finger is. Breathe right into my finger. Breathe. Breathe through your nose.
Painful.
It's not as bad over here, right?
Uh-uh.
Put this left hand back on your hip right here. Push right here. Push harder.
My ears feel so weird.
Hold on, before I do that, I'm gonna check the trigger points and peck my ear. Peck my ear. This actually feels pretty good over here. Not as good over here, right?
No.
It's this left side. I breathe right into my fingers right there. Good again. Get one more.